Chinese school. China, a one-party communist state undergoing rapid change, home to 250 million schoolchildren and the small town of Xioning. This is the story of three schools here and life over the year of the golden pig. Ha! Ha! It's August and the academic year begins with a lesson from the army. Star student Wu Yufei has made it into China's most prestigious university. But will she survive her toughest challenge yet? At Pingmin Primary, leaving home is a big step for new girl Chong Liu Wei Mei. And in the top class at the county's best school, the pressure is on for Li Yi Ying and her classmates from day one.
High school life is hard at the beginning, but every beginning is hard.
Anhui is one of the most rural provinces in China. It's largely undeveloped, and the main source of income is agriculture. There's a growing disparity between those benefiting from China's economic miracle and those living in the countryside away from the big cities. In the last 2 years, the Chinese government has made a commitment to improve the quality of rural schools and eliminate primary tuition fees. But the standard of basic education still varies greatly between urban and rural areas. 7-year-old Chong Liu Wei Mei lives alone with her dad in one tiny room behind his small shop in the countryside. She's the only child in the village selected to receive an education at a charity-run primary school in the nearby town. Today is the first proper day at her new school, and they're making the hour-long bus journey to the outskirts of Xioning. There are just 30 children starting at Pingmin today. All have been individually selected on the basis that they are from some of the poorest families in the area by head teacher Mrs. Jiang. A place at Pingmin offers a huge opportunity. The children will receive a high standard of education and free boarding on site. But living away from their parents, they will have to learn to look after themselves. Because the children come from remote villages in the surrounding mountains, they won't see their families until they go home for a holiday in a month's time. On hearing their child's name, the parents and guardians must leave.
Yeah.
After lunch, the new children are back in their classroom with head teacher Mrs. Jiang.
。The end of August also means a new term at Xuning High School. The school is state-run, but the 700 new students enrolling today have all had to pass an entrance exam. Xuning High is a key school, which means it takes the brightest young people in the county and receives extra resources from local government. But like all state senior schools in China, parents must pay tuition fees, boarding costs, and for study materials. At Xuning, that costs a total of £160 a year, a significant expense for all these families. Just a select few will receive scholarships to help with the cost. The 65 students who ranked highest in the entrance exam are in Class 1. They'll spend the next 3 years under the guidance of class tutor, Mr. He.
那么今天呢，本来是一个艳阳高照、晴空万里的好日子，但是天公不作美，我想啊。 这样的天气会给第一次离开父母、离开温馨的家，踏上一片陌生的土地的同学，特别是女同学，今天在报名的时候啊，我从大家的眼神里，因为没有想到贺老师、你们的班主任、你们的英语老师这么其貌不扬。 这么消瘦，这么憔悴，但是我请大家相信我。我们的中国著名的教育家孔丘说过这样一句话：“以貌取人，失之子语。”But
the school year doesn't start in the classroom. First, like students across China. The new pupils at Xuning High School must take part in 4 days compulsory military training.
The main message of the military training is to get all the students to be better disciplined, mentally and physically, you know, stronger, and they learn to work together, you know, to help each other, to they learn to overcome difficulties and hardships.
The training will culminate in a well-drilled parade in front of the school principal. But Mr. He's new class have a long way to go.
走，啊，就跟上就行了。你步子大，个子高一点的步子大一点的稍微压着一点，稍微小一点是吧？距离大概多少？你只要看你前面的，前面的就行。原地踏步，走，一二三四，一二三四。
As well as training for the parade, the soldiers visit the students' new dorms to instruct them how to keep a well-disciplined home from home.
<音>只有三天，还有点失望。不过现在第一天就有点累的话，就觉得还是三天半比较好，结束早点结束早点好。<音>
Pingmin Primary School, the new pupils spend their first week adapting to life away from their parents and learning how to do things for themselves. The school provides three meals a day, with much more variety than many of the children are used to. They must learn to march in line between different parts of the school. And remember their number so they can walk in the same formation every time. For the first week, the new pupils don't have academic lessons. Instead, things are more relaxed as they complete their registration. The first hurdle they have to cross is a health check at the hospital. 7-year-old Chen Fujian is afraid of needles.
Oh, Chen Fujian, you take him with you, okay? Ah, Wang 老师跟你们在一起，哈，有什么事跟Wang 老师讲，好不好？
Each child must have a blood test. If the results show that they are carrying an infectious disease, their future at Pingmin may be in question.
一旦有传染病，就会对其他同学造成影响。所以那个检查对我们学校来说是一个非常重要的一项工作。
我学医，老师，我学
医。那你不乖了没？
我看看。不疼。
好舒服，舒服。
At Xuning High School, military training is coming to an end. The night before the parade, Class 1 have a chance to relax with their new teacher. Acting class monitor Li Yiying loves classical Chinese songs. Next is Yu Ke, who has something a little bit different to show to her new classmates. Year-old Yu Ke and Li Yiying are in the same dormitory. It's the first time either of them has lived away from their parents. It's the day of the military parade.
Comrades,
All 700 new students must march past the head teacher and the school's Communist Party representative. The parade marks the end of military training and the start of a rigorous daily academic routine that will shape the lives of these students for the next 3 years, preparing for the National College Entrance Exam, the Gaokao. It's a week into term at Pingmin Primary School. The first year students are settling into life with their classmates. Today, head teacher Mrs. Jung is back at the hospital to pick up the health test results.
好，潘院长你好。
好。
检查结果出来了吗？
哎。
怎么样
？It seems five of the children are malnourished, but one might have a far more serious problem.
陈福建。
陈福建啊。他是有。
这是个大肠炎。
大肠炎啊。
哎，就他一个人。
那这个肯定是不行的。
那这个看看肝功能好不好？
那还做一次肝功能？
哎，
这个小孩讨厌了，这个小孩是一个大三里的，越可怜的人家，他就越那样。他的这个营养跟不上，那这个导致的。以后像在平民学校，这个还是能够改善的。那个大三阳。就肝脏有点问题，那大三阳还要做进一步的肝脏检查。如果他是有这个病灶，还是要有传染性的，还是要治疗的。
At Suning High School, it's Sunday night and the students are in their classrooms. China is a one-party state without national elections, but in schools, pupils get the opportunity to vote for the student who will be their class monitor.
我们的这个选举啊，和西方的选举不一样的啊。大家看过，在电视上看过，美国的竞选总统竞选啊，通过这样一个平台，一个是锻炼大家的表达能力，那么锻炼大家的胆量。
Li Yiying has been acting as class monitor since term began. Tonight, she's going to have to persuade her classmates to vote for her if she's to continue in the role for the next 3 years. She's been busy preparing her speech. But two other students have also decided to run for the post. 16-year-old Liu Xiang and one of the top-ranking students, Fan Xiaoxuan. Li Yiying is first to take the stand.
Napoleon's one word is, because of this reason, I decided to run for the post. 然后一个合格的班长首先要学会严格要求自己严于律己然后在集体中能起到一个表率的作用
Next is Liu Xiang
我认为要管好一个集体最重要的就是制度就像要管好一个国家最重要的是法律我们要管好这个集体我首先就要制定邦约邦规都要给他写好然后像刑法一样
Finally, Fan Xiaoxuan, who's never held a class monitor position before.
怎么说呢？可能有人对我没有当过就是班长之类的职务，感到没有信心。但是我记得有一句俗语叫做，没有吃过猪肉还看过猪跑呢。就是小学、初中、团结是一个班的凝聚力所在。因此，首先我会搞好班级的团结工作，并给我投上一票，谢谢。
但是我还想说啊，那么每一个同学拿出一张纸条，我希望每一个同学非常严肃的、非常庄重的写上你认为最适合担任这个职务同学的名字啊。
夏轩，刘霞，
范晓萱，
飞晓萱，飞晓萱，飞晓萱，飞晓萱，飞晓萱，飞晓萱，飞晓萱。
这个选举结果，那么大家一看就知道啊。我们范晓萱同学以35票当选为我们高一班第一任常务班长。
说实在的，我觉得挺意想不到的，因为好像从小学到现在我没有当过班长，而且我也认为，就是我觉得班长应该属于李颖的嘛。
就是相信自己，但是不相信同学们真的会那么努力的支持我。而今天我的选票竟然是第二名。
从小到大都是在一个比较顺利的环境中长大的，然后我来这个班之前，我阿姨就跟我说一定要有这个心理准备，要因为这个地方是人才济济，高手就是高手云云的，然后我会经历一定的挫折，所以我自己一定要有心理准备。但是落选的那一下我还是有点 sad。然后我发信息给我妈妈，然后我妈回一条信息给我的时候，我看那条信息我就有点想
不介意。
At Pingmin Primary School, Chen Fujian has been taken out of lessons by his grandfather. He's going back to the hospital for a further blood test, which will decide whether he's able to continue his education at the school.
报大人，
但是小时候没打预防针的。
他们那小时候可能没有打预防针。
刚刚出生的时候，他是哪个医院出生的？
我们那里没有医院的，都是农村的。
现在必须在医院里出生。
一年要打好几次。
必须要打预防针。好。那行，
像他们
你家里没有人生肝炎的？
没有，
没有哎，
没有。
你小孩
都没有
什么的，没有哎。那不要紧，不要紧。
这样，你
不疼你，你看这阿姨一点都不疼，你问阿姨疼不疼？阿姨一点都不疼的话，你问阿姨一点都不疼吧？是这样吗？
哎，
不见是最勇敢的，来，不疼你。
老师讲话你听的啊。
哎，来听一下。
Chen Fujian's grandfather must pay for the blood test. They've got to wait 30 minutes to get the results.
我打屁股针
的。你打屁股针的啦？他给你打过？嗯。啊？是呗，是硬抓好。这过来血可以，你可以死了。
你包的都是花草。
还满着花草。
都是花草啊。
你咋个去吃几次吧？
到时候买鱼了。
到时候买鱼啊？五分一呢？
到时候买鱼。
年一呢？去年一买过。
买了。
刚刚人是好，好，说明他没有发病，不是肝炎，但是他身上呢有这个病毒。你他能不能待在学校里？那你们再回去再商量一下，好，有你们校长他们再商量一下，好不好？
这个我们这个家访的时候也跟你讲得非常清楚的哈，就是这个因为他这个现在的有大三阳，那大三阳医生的诊断就是说他有传染性，就要回到当地学校去读书哈，这个希望你能够谅解，就是说我们也是为了更多的孩子。
不愿意给，
不愿意，对我们特别的不愿意，特别是对这个家庭困难的人，你们那里面，
他还怕全男的，本来我是想让他在这里读的，在家里那个老师，我们的家里老师啊，一天最多是2个小时的课，你到外地调了这个教室也调不是也不没有人去，他是我们城里的呗，就是没有办法的，在外面他只能是读书这样读啊。 本来想在这里到这里住的，到这里不能住了，没办法的。
应该讲我们自己的生活环境和学习环境，应该说比他在家里要好得多。就是我们希望每一个我们能够选上的学生都能够在我们学校里面学习和生活。这是我的一种愿望。
Last year, the top performing student at Suning High School was Wu Yufei. She beat over 500,000 students to get the province's highest exam results and became something of a local celebrity.
Suning 中学应届毕业考生吴宇飞在今年高考中以709分勇夺全省理。
She's the best student in my eyes, in my heart, the best.
高兴。
Tonight, she's on her way to Beijing to start life at one of the most prestigious universities in China, Tsinghua.
我觉得我还是会比较怀念休宁整体的一个环境，因为，休宁相对来说，规模比较小，而且比较安静，交通也不是很堵。但是到了北京以后，就会发现，北京这个城市的节奏很快，而且。
Her entire family, including her grandparents, is making the journey to the capital to settle her in.
我第一次到北京，非常高兴。
第一次坐飞机，很喜欢，很好。
爸爸妈妈还有小表弟跟我一起来北京是非常重要的，因为我爷爷奶奶一辈子都没有来过北京，而且我的爷爷非常崇拜毛主席。接下来看那个毛主席纪念塔呢？
是靠到你的福哎！
哎呦，那不是。
After 4 days sightseeing, Wu Yufei is enrolling at Tsinghua University.For the next 4 years, she will be studying finance and economics alongside China's very best students. Admission to Chinese university is fiercely competitive. Only 60% of students who take the National College Entrance Exam succeed in going on to higher education, and only a minute fraction of them get the opportunity to study at Tsinghua.
我知道有一句话就是说进了清华就意味着你永远拿不到第一，我觉得这里都是全国的精英，我有机会和全国的精英一起较量，那可能暂时没有像以前取得那么突出的成绩，因为接下来的半年里我基本上就是一个人了，很孤单。
But having come so far,Wu Yufei won't be able to start her studies just yet. Just like at school, she must take part in compulsory military training. Except at Tsinghua, it lasts for 20 days.
我觉得军训很辛苦，但是还可以承受。军训很辛苦是因为我们必须要按教官的命令，不能够随便自己活动，而且中途只有两次休息时间。训练的项目很单一，但是却要重复做很多次。军训最可怕的，我觉得，还是站军姿。因为有可能会让你们站上一个小时啊，不许中途乱动，所以会觉得整个身体都僵硬了。
Today, Wu Yufei and her fellow students are learning a new maneuver.
握手。
最浅层次的接触吧，我们只需要知道一些动作要领就可以了，不需要像现在这么辛苦的训练。
啊，就这样吧，看不看到？
啊，包括像站军姿、军体拳、匍匐射击等等，都是在修中军训中没有的，但在清华的军训中却会有非常高的要求。
After crawling along the ground, Wu Yufei must get back on her feet without using her hands.
啊，不要急啊，身体确实支起来啊，起立。哎，对，不错啊，挺起来。你看，支起来，是支起来啊，支起来就好。哎，对，不错，不错啊，起立，往下迈脚，哎，收，哎，不错，起立。
At Xuning High School, the academic year has begun. The new students must adapt to a routine that maximizes every hour of every day. For the first years, the morning begins at 5:50 a.m. with group exercises and four laps of the running track. Next is 40 minutes memorizing textbooks in their classroom. After breakfast, the students start their first class at 7:50 a.m. It's lessons until 11:25. Lunch is followed by a two-hour nap to recharge their batteries. Then it's back to the classroom until supper time, and then further studying until 9:40 at night. Finally, the students head back to their dorms to do their laundry before going to sleep. And then it starts all over again at 5:50 the next day. It's nearly 2 weeks since the start of term. Mr. He uses his spoken English class to find out how his students are adapting to their new schedule.
Any other trouble?
Next to raise a problem is Li Yiying.
Every day when we buy the breakfast, the lunch or the dinner, there is many students waiting line. The line is so long, it's so crazy, I can't stand it.
I do have some advice for you. If you think the queue is too long, you stay in the classroom doing some homework. I mean, sometime later, the queue will be shorter. So don't go there, standing there, wasting a lot of time. Since you have been here, you might have come across some difficulties or problems. You study longer than you did in middle school, and you have more pressure. Many of you may find it too hard to leave your bed early in the morning. It's the big change. And I get up early too. I come here earlier than many of you. Yeah. So no complaints. No complaints. Do you think you are able to overcome the difficulties?
Yeah.
If you are strong-willed, if you want to challenge yourself, if you want to overcome the difficulties and you try your best, you will be able to do that, right? So high school life is hard at the beginning, but every beginning is hard.
There is some time away from lessons. Students spend Saturday afternoon to Sunday evening at home with their families. Today, one of Mr. He's pupils, Liu Xiang, is visiting his granny in the countryside.
I think this new环境适应能力还是就是很快的，非常适应的。对我来说都是非常有好处，而且我们晚上晚自习的非常晚。
嗯，给你怎么喝呗？我们刚才是在，就是说在拜我们就是中国人认为的神。嗯。
天爷，天爷。
听了呀，会有听了呀，会有人可能很活泼。其实说实话，我作为一个现代的学生，我并不相信这种东西。但是我奶奶是那个时代的人，她非常相信这种东西。但是我可以说是非常爱我的奶奶。嗯，有时候我会装成一种就是像她一样的迷信，每天都来拜这个神，换的是就是让她心里有一种欣慰吧。
The lives of Liu Xiang's generation couldn't be more different from their grandfather and parents.
我也是家里嘞，以前嘞，我可怜的，哈，住的苦也没有吃，叫他也得干一年出去往回出去啊，干活，我放心。我没有打过学，我，可怜嘞。 那没有吃放牛，牛吃就刚东西哦，一身打了吃一只啦，一身打怕我怕饿了了。这整天，不给我培养托斯哈，小鬼干，不给家了，怕托斯哈，继续归家哈。
Another of Mr. He's new students, Yu Ke, is spending time with her mom and grandmother, who live in the nearby city of Tunxi.
李嘉诚那个五星级饭店，那这就是。
Her grandmother has just returned from a holiday to Hong Kong.
做梦都不会想到我这么还能到香港澳门去玩了。那时候挺苦的，那时候没有现在。中国这两年发展那是突飞猛进了，没讲了。那是看到我都活得都最要紧的，我是跟他们讲，我要把我自己身体保养好。
我能看今天这个日子，不要讲过了，我能看到我都舒服，我都开心。毕业和一年，
看看找找看有没有
在哪里。
我来找找看，我来找找看。
这个是我，
对，这个是我。你好丑啊！
可以了，我的时候是校花哎，
你还校花，
本来就是。
Yu Ke has her own ideas about how she'd like her life to turn out.
我来找找看。然后正好有一次买一本书。 他们就送了这个海报，然后我一直放在那个抽屉里，不时大家看看，说我要朝着它前进，以后我也会这样，哇，好有名啊那种。然后我也很经常跟他们说，我以后要当个明星，然后攒很多很多钱，然后给他们用。因为一般人工作很辛苦，然后一点点钱，他们出去唱一首歌就是，几万、几十万，甚至一百万都有，然后觉得那样。
On Saturday night, Yu Ke gets a welcome break from her new school routine.
It's a little bit of a feeling like that. Today in school, it's not a classroom. 食堂就是宿舍，然后根本无法接触到外面，都不晓得这边发生了什么事情。现在就觉得好累，然后天天晚上上的那么老迟，睡觉一回去寝室就想玩，想让他，干脆不要寝室了。不过那是不行的，因为这里放音乐都很活泼啊，然后跳起来跳得满头是汗的，很舒服。然后。 我从小就喜欢跳舞，跟他们玩玩，然后学习一点东西，增长一点。不然的话，原都是学的那一点东西，跳起来都没什么东西好跳的。然后天天晚上跳跳，都是礼拜六晚上来，因为礼拜天要看书啊，然后下午就要回学校了，好赶的，所以晚上来。
It's Sunday morning. The one chance Mr. He gets to relax at home with his family. Mr. He, his wife, and 8-year-old son live in accommodation provided by the school. Today they have extended family joining them for lunch. The intensive routine at Xuning doesn't just affect Mr. He's students.
My wife is very, very kind, and she knows what I'm doing. But sometimes she feels bad about my being unable to come home very often, and sometimes she complains about it. But they are very understanding, very kind.
Mr. He's wife is a computer teacher at the same school.
我跟另外一个老师同一个女老师住在一个房间，她跟另外一个男老师住在另外一个房间，刚好是两隔壁，就接触的比较多了，所以就走到一起来了。我初一的，他对小孩子特别好，那时候感觉他人肯定特别好，所以我也蛮喜欢这种老师的，所以就跟他走到一块，是吧？他在家里面他管的比较少。我们也非常理解他的，就是尽管有时候也希望他能多会来一点啊，多能帮我一点嘛。我曾经讲过，我宁愿做你学生，不做你爱人。
哇，好
大的
老
板，
我的
钱的，
来，
我们俩是啤酒啊。
Lessons are in full swing at Pingmin Primary School. In class one, Chang Liu Wei Mei seems to be thriving.
那么小蝌蚪在哪里游泳啊？哦，水里。其实我觉得这个小女孩啊比较聪明，她比一般学生的这个自控力啊强。啊，而且呢，她上课，我觉得整堂课她能够安静了一下不动坐在那里。
Friends have also been made. But some of the children haven't got used to the routine of coming straight back to class after break. Class teacher Mr. Wang wants to find out who has been making the boys late back.
我已经累着，我的已经累着哎。
啊，在你跑过前了嘞。
他第一，他是第二，我第三，他第二，第一招。
他要在里面，是我进了。
你玩没玩？
没玩，我手放那。
哦，
我也没玩。
那你在干嘛？
我在看他们玩，我在看他们玩。
我操！我也没讲过下课不能去。
Once a week, Mrs. Jung holds a special class with the first years. She's a firm believer in the importance of a clear moral education. The children are encouraged to stand up and confess their wrongdoings in front of their classmates.
那一天是哪一个同学无意当中水滴了他的头上，然后他又去打那个同学了，是谁？汪兆辉，你忘了吗？
我记得他的是。
他是谁？
徐少强，我接到他的头上。
是徐少强，你的脸盆的水滴到徐少强的身上，有没有这回事？
有。
当时你是怎么的？当时
他就给我一个。
当时你怎么做？站起来跟大家说。
我就用这手拍一下。
拍一下？他是拍一下了吗？
是给我一拳。
他给了你一拳。
我跟。他就正蹲在这里，拿那个脸盆，我的水正滴着他头上，他这一下打，一拳打到我这里。
你应该怎么说？
对不起。我就说没关系。
哎，对，好不好？我们给许少强来一点鼓励。
对，动摇你的面。
我希望同学们通过今天的班队活动，每一个小朋友都知道该怎么去做。做一个什么样的人，有什么样的人，啊，哎，有爱心的人，从刚刚入学，就要知道哪些事情是该做的，哪些事情是不该做的。其实非常简单，就是把日常生活当中发生的事例，然后和他们一起来交流，来谈。
爸爸买了一只狗，妈妈扔掉，我喜欢玩狗。妈妈说：“等一下把我玩一顿。”妈妈把狗弄死。
哎呦，你觉得妈妈这样子做对不对啦？哎呦，不对啦，那是的。妈妈，你喜欢狗，妈妈不让你玩，把狗弄死。
老师休息。
好，同学们休息。
It's lunchtime at Xuning High School. Li Yiying and her friend have each persuaded their parents to rent them a room across the street from the school. Now they can concentrate harder on their studies, away from the distractions of the dormitory.
You don't have to go to school? You're going to go to school?
Having failed to become class monitor, Li Yiying is now determined to shine academically.
I'm in the class in the 14th grade. And I think this name is still quite important.对我来说还是比较靠后的，上一次颁奖竞选不是落选了吗？我觉得跟我的学习，我的排名也是有关系的，所以我现在搬出来要更努力的学习，然后希望自己的名次可以更高一点。具体多少名我现在不好说，希望能冲到10名以内吧。但是在我们原来那个班级里面，我就是随便学学吧，都是。在前面都是第一名、第二名的，然后到这边竞争就强，开始比较厉害了。这个竞争，所以到这边我觉得我要更努力的去学习，不然的话，以后就不能上一所好大学，那我未来就那个了。
In a few days' time, Class One have a maths test. It's the first time they'll be assessed since joining the key school.So everyone is busy studying to make sure they justify their place in the top class.
对，很焦急，因为比较担心，毕竟是高中第一次单元测验嘛，就是现在大家都有，都是各地的尖子生，所以才到这里来的，所以压力肯定是比较大的。然后我们班很多就是从乡下过来的，他们学习很认真，很刻苦的，所以压力比较大。
It's the night of the maths test.Although there are 3 years until Class 1 will take their national college entrance exam, the Gaokao, the pressure is on to perform.
Although Gaokao is still in 3 years' time, it's still very far away. I mean, they can see that Gaokao is looming. Everything we've been doing is for the sake of Gaokao, so they understand it. I mean, ranking means a lot more pressure, but without the ability to stand the pressure, they could not succeed, in their life. I want them to be very independent. I respect their personalities, but I do want them to know the importance of studying.And the importance of being college people. Like all the students in her class, Li Yiying is an only child. Her mum and dad take it in turns to stay with her every night of the week.
原来她就打算在住在外面的，我们没有同意的，因为你这么大也要过集体的生活。所以现在看到这个情况呢，也没办法，没办法。中国是一个考试大国，这个竞争也比较激烈，就这样，这个很简单。相对来说，我们经济比20-30年之前也好得多。你先租房子要用点钱嘛，父母也没什么问题。还两个因素，一个是子女，现在独生子女，我们那个时候兄弟姊妹多；再一个是经济问题。
In Beijing, Wu Yufei has completed her military training and is settling into college life.
你是哪的人呢？
安徽。就觉得在清华交朋友比我想象的要简单的多，然后就反正我们班还有很多其他的同学都很好。
我们现在，然后我运气又特别的好，我们指导老师是
天宇。哇。
Despite being alongside the best students in China, it would seem Wu Yufei is still managing to come top of her class.
然后还有很高兴的一件事情，就是在军训的时候，就每个班会评出三个优秀，叫什么军训优秀学员，我就选上了。到清华来这几个星期，我觉得过得是挺好的，社会活动的时候就会觉得很充实，就不会特别想家，就会想着自己怎么样去尽快的把握好大学生活的节奏。
But Wu Yufei will have to keep focused on her studies if she's to hold her own at Tsinghua.
我们当时虽然觉得很累，但是很多学长都跟我们说，军训是大学生活中最轻松的部分，因为虽然身体上非常疲惫，但是你的整个心是放松的。
太老爸发了。
At Xuning High School, the maths test results are in. Li Yiying has done well, but not quite as well as she would have liked. Class monitor Fan Xiaoxuan has excelled.
他是考了最好
的。对我自己来说，我认为自己还是这次还是考的比较好的。
But eight students have failed the test. Mr. He calls them into his office after class.
吴永峰今天这次考试考多少分？83啊，总分是150分嘛，是不是？你是到底怎么回事？中考成绩。无论他考多少分，应该说都不是很重要的，都不很重要。高中是一个新的起点，你高一如果掉队了，你高二、高三很难补上去，特别是数学这个学科，它这个知识啊，这个衔接非常紧密。我希望这次考试给你敲了一记警钟，啊，然后再去实现反超，啊，那最大的敌人是你们自己。这种消极悲观的态度是不可能促使你们取得成功的。反思，再一个是鼓起勇气，充满自信的面对以后的学习，能够做到吧？好，说这话，回去吧。
I just wanted them to realize why they failed in the first exam, and I wanted to help them.Be aware that failure is not a bad thing sometimes. If you can learn from the failure and you keep working hard, you'll make progress and you'll succeed.
At Pingmin Primary School, the first term is at an end.
小朋友们今天都非常的怎么样？
高兴。
为什么呢？
因为他们换牙了。
好，现在张老师跟你们说，首先要把自己的这个怎么样啊？
保养好。
再能不能叫你的家人给你拿衣服，给你拿鞋子？再要不要你的爸爸妈妈给你垫被子啊？
Mums, dads, grannies and grandfathers have travelled in from the countryside to pick up their children. It's an emotional reunion after a month apart.
June 8th,
我记不下来，我也没有读书的，自己名字都不愿写的。
买那么么事，倒班倒车，啊，买公筷个，倒班倒车。哎，这个这个这个，你干嘛哈？那个啊？啊？还下次还一不去啊？
At Suning High School, the students also have a week's holiday.
我想放假这五天时间，五天半时间，是补缺补差的大好时机。我希望你们每天抽几个小时，看一看书，啊，自己的薄弱学科学习上的薄弱环节，应该认识到，成功者和失败者最大的区别在于，不被别人管束的时间里，成功的人。他会自觉地去利用时间，去抓时间，而且失败的人，这样的时间，他肯定会尽情地去放弃，尽情去放纵，啊。
Before they can leave, Mr. He has one final surprise.
我们国庆节之后午睡要取消，到时候每天中午在教室自习，啊，那么你休息的时间短了，路上注意安全，祝大家国庆节愉快啊！
二十一，我们基本上没有什么打算，就想去买一些什么衣服啊，漂亮点的衣服或者鞋子之类的，然后就是想跟同学约好一起去玩。
But Li Yiying knows her studies must come first if she's to earn a place at university.
拿两天时间出来吧，然后其余三天我们在家里做一些，不能玩得太疯，太疯了等会心静不下来了，回来学不下去了。
On the next Chinese school, Olympic fever hits Yuning County. And there's lots more about life and school in China at open2.net.
And there's more from Chinese school next week.To have your say about tonight's programme or to sign up for our weekly newsletter, visit bbc.co.uk/bbc4.